Hi, my name is Ezra Weisz, and I'm the voice of Kaname Kuran in Vampire Knight. Before I was cast as Kaname Kuran on Vampire Knight, I was not aware of the manga or the series. And as soon as I found out about it, I traveled quickly down to Little Tokyo and I picked up the manga so I could start to read it. But there was a lot of buzz and people were telling me how excited I needed to be about being Kaname. So I knew that this was a very special title. Growing up, I've had an interest in vampire fantasy lore, but not like to an obsession. My daughter, for instance, she was obsessed for a while. Interview with a Vampire, Dracula, all of that stuff was very appealing to her. But for me, I like bigger monsters, not so much vampires that were more romantic. I think people have been obsessed with vampires for so long because they live forever and we all would like to at least romanticize about that for a while. They're also slightly alluring and we find them to be mysterious and there's a quality about them that's so overwhelmingly romantic because they want to pull you in and then when they do, they hold you tightly in their grasp. And I think that that's not only physical, but that happens emotionally as well. And that's why people have been so obsessed about vampires. If I had the opportunity, I would not become a vampire. Although that's a great proposition and thank you, but I don't want to be someone who lives so long that I get to see all of my loved ones pass before me and then even create new loved ones and have them pass. I mean, eternity is forever and I don't think anything should go on that long except for the sun. One of my favorite moments of being Kaname Kuran was the opportunity that I got to meet the fans at Comic-Con in San Diego. First of all, Comic-Con is just such an enormous event, but to be there stationed under the VIZ booth, which was prominently displayed on the convention floor, and to have a line of fans all dressed up in cosplay, different Yukis and Zeros and Kanames, thankfully, it was such an honor to meet them and to sign autographs for them and to talk with them about why they love Vampire Knight so much. I think if I was a student at Cross Academy, I would be in the day class. I know it's boring, so vanilla, but I still want to do really well in my studies. And there's so much pressure in the night class. I don't think I could keep up. Also, way too much drama. I like to keep things chill. Growing up as a child of Eastern European immigrants, there was always a rich flavor of accents. So I always played around with having a nice accent if I was ever to be cast as a traditional vampire. Although I would probably say vampire. Vampire Knight fans, I see you. I am there with you. I am so grateful for your passion to this title and your love of Kaname, Zero, and Yuki. Thank you so much for following our continued adventures and for turning back to the original manga and anime series. I see you and I appreciate you. Bye everybody. Thanks for watching.